Boxes. We all got excited for boxes. Oh,
they just give them out for free.
Yeah, for real. Oh, this is so exciting. Okay, I don't know how it happened. Actually, I do. It took a lot of planning and OCD, but we got the crew necks that are super rare and with high demand. I am so freaking happy. Not only did we win the Ticketmaster war, we won the merch war.
I'm hot.
Me too. I'm dying. Let's go get water.
Yes, please.
Got red over here. We have lover and then
reputation.
The light up bracelets. Taylor, your light up bracelet. You have it?
Oh, yeah.
Woohoo! We have survived all three of the wars. We are inside. And there's photo ops over there and over there.
Thank you.
with just a few songs, you are reaching a level of vibes and energy and screaming and fashion. To a considerable amount of effort to be with us in this stadium. Okay, I figured as much. That seems like pretty much all of you. Is there anyone here tonight who put a lot of effort into what you were gonna wear or memorizing lots of lyrics? See, I think what we got on our hands tonight, Tampa, is a super crowd. So, let me say, on behalf of every single person you see on this stage performing with me tonight, everyone who helps me.
We can keep the Christmas lights until January. It's our place, we make the rules. And there's a dazzling haze, a mysterious way about you, dear. I've known you 20 seconds, 20 years. And I go where you go. We always be this close. Forever and ever and I take me out, take me home. You're in the middle. This is all.